How do I go on? Just an empty room. All I have are memories. I need a task to do. Someone give me a task to do. I need a... sat about the parlor and grumbled about their fate. Meg, the oldest and most romantic, said, "It's not fair. Some girls have pretty things while we have nothing." "And it won't be Christmas without presents," said Amy, with her usual pout. "And we haven't got Father to read to us," said Joe, who yearned to travel and write great books. Only Beth, sitting contented, said, in a tone so sweet, even angels would have listened, "But we've got each other." Everything I promised them is here. All of us the way we used to be. We will always have each other. They will always be the fire. Astonishing.